like, all right, let's determine whether or not this guy is furthest forward and has the most SA or not. No.
And so the suppression and obscuration is his intent for fires and caps right now, outside of...
So where is that scenario going to come from? And
the brigade JTAC's here trying to get a good look at that fight.
The only way to target the
Has that happened when we've been on?